Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how you draw Hinata Hyuga from Naruto. First, draw the shape of her face. Then make a guideline for her hair and add some random hairlines. Now draw two spikes and add the ear. Draw three spikes on the right side. Now make a guideline for to draw her hair. Add some spikes to it. Now let's draw her eyes. First draw the eyebrow. Draw the eye and make the lines a little bit thicker. Then draw the iris and add details for the Byakugan. Draw some wrinkles and the same thing for the left eye. Draw two lines for the nose, add the mouth, and draw some veins onto her face for the Byakugan. Draw some random scratches. Make a guideline for her highlights and add details to it. Now let's draw her hoodie. First make a guideline and add some creases. Draw her headband from her chin and make a little curve. Add the metal plate. And draw some details on it and the leaf symbol. And now make Now draw the left side of the hoodie and some creases and scratches. I forgot to add some spikes on the right side of her hair. Now make a guideline for her arm. And add some creases. Add more creases. First draw her pinky, then the ring finger, middle finger, and the index finger. Add her thumb. Draw the Hyuga gland symbol on the sleeve. Draw her thumb first. Now the index finger. Middle finger. Add the nails. Now the ring finger and a pinky. and don't forget the nails. Add more creases to the jacket. And finish her jacket. Make a guideline for the fur and then add a lot of spikes to it. Now draw the zipper. And finally draw the rest of her legs and add some creases.
lightning.